Good morning, dear students. Welcome back to the GK class. So, in this class, we are going to learn about the district Ernakulam. Okay. So, before that, just we can revise what all things studied in the last class. We have studied about the Kollam district, isn't it? So, first one, Kollam district was formed on, what is the answer? Yes, 1st July 1949. Okay. Second question. First paper mill in Kerala, Punalur paper mill, Kollam. Third one, Kerala State Cashew Development Corporation Limited is situated at Kollam. Then fourth one, the biggest freshwater lake in Kerala, answer Shastamkot Lake. Then fifth one, the city of Kollam is on the banks of Ashtamudi Lake. Okay, so these are the five question and answers we have studied from the district Kollam. Next, we can move to today's topic, that's about Ernakulam district. Okay, we can move. Okay. First one, Ernakulam was formed on. Ernakulam was formed on, what is the answer? 1st April 1958. Okay, so dear children, when did Ernakulam formed? 1st April 1958. Okay, April 1st, 1958. Okay, you have to study with this video itself. Okay, Ernakulam was formed on 1st April 1958. Second question, commercial capital of Kerala. Which is the commercial capital of Kerala? That is Ernakulam. You have known about the capital of Kerala. Which is the capital of Kerala? Yes, Thiruvananthapuram. So, here the question is commercial capital of Kerala. Which is the commercial capital? That is Ernakulam district. Okay. Third question, the district headquarters of Ernakulam. Which is the district headquarters of Ernakulam? Answer, Kakanad. The district headquarters of Ernakulam is Kakanad. Fourth question, the largest corporation in Kerala. Which is the largest corporation in Kerala? Answer, Kochi. The largest corporation in Kerala is Kochi. Then the last question, Queen of Arabian Sea. Queen of Arabian Sea, answer Kochi. Okay, Queen of Arabian Sea is Kochi. So these are the five question and answers related to Ernakulam district. We can just revise these five question and answers. You want to answer with me. Okay, ready? First one, Ernakulam was formed on 1st April 1958. Commercial capital of Kerala, Ernakulam. The district headquarters of Ernakulam, Kakanad. The largest corporation in Kerala, Kochi. Queen of Arabian Sea, Kochi. So, dear children, you have to study these five question and answers. Also, write down these questions into your GK notebook along with the answers and send it to my personal WhatsApp number. Okay, so we can meet in the next class by new district. Thank you.